champions right here.
We're looking for fish. We couldn't find one fish.
So this right here is a little piece of heaven we like to call Don't Rock.
Alright, so peer pressure sucks, and everyone went to the friggin' end of this stupid log that's like 40 feet out the ground, including this girl that was like a stranger. And so everyone was like, Brian, you should try. So tried it, and I only got halfway before everyone started laughing, because I got scared and held on like a little girl. So anyway, and then the girl came and did it, so I'm back now at the end of the log, so that everyone can see that I actually did it. There's Sergio Gonzalez at the bottom. Here's me. If you can see, this is the end of the log. A long ways down.
And this is me right here at the edge of the world right here. We like to call this tree that has fallen. And people usually come and they straddle this sucker. Let me show you all the way from that end all the way over there. And then they walk up to around there and then they start crawling. And here's a little tree of proof that I got right here, a little baby tree. But guess what? Look at me. I'm standing and I'm gonna walk all the way to the very edge. So here we are, Needle Point. We had to travel about 2.5-3 miles into an area. We went ahead and parked there and traveled another 2.5 miles via hiking. Here we are, this is called Needle Point. I know what it is. It is the most breathtaking hike on the planet.
Okay, so we made it to the top of Needle Point, which is pretty much on the top of in the world. It's up these crazy stairs, these little boards. You can see where I'm walking. It's like a little house up here. Sergio's here.
So I don't care what you've ever seen, the Lord himself has come down to earth and made something called Needle Point, and here it is right here. Do me a favor, can you come over here? I want you to see around this corner to what we have here.
Sound America rules.